Good afternoon, everybody. India has always been recognized among the other countries in the world because of its rich heritage in various things. One such widely recognized thing is its folk art, which has been there in the country from a really long time, way before the freedom struggle itself. Some of these vibrant folk arts include the Tanjavur art, Mysore art, and also the Madhubani art. I am going to speak about Madhubani art, an art that has been coming through the ages without no change in its quality and style. It has originated in a small city called Mithila in Bihar. It's the birthplace of goddess Sita and is practiced by women vividly in the whole state. It includes beautiful patterns, religious motifs, painted using cotton brushes, either on cloth pieces or papers or walls as murals. It is said that the art has come into light when King Janak of Mithila called the best of his artists to paint the walls for his daughter's wedding. Madhubani has three basic styles with regards to the caste system. First one included the Brahmins, the highest caste in the society at that point of time, with their paintings included vibrant colors with sacred texts because they had access to almost all the sacred texts and also many religious motifs. Next came the Kalistas who came as the second in the hierarchy of caste. There, most of their paintings symbolize fertility. The last caste known as the Untouchables, the Dushats, they were banned to use any religious motifs or any sacred texts in their paintings. So usually most of the paintings included only flora and fauna. They were very beautiful and they were called the Godana paintings. Not only in our country, but Madhubani art is praised all over the world for how vibrant and how beautiful it is. And it is very prominently seen these days in the fashion world. An example to say that it is praised all over the world is that in Japan, there is a museum called the Mithila Museum, which has over 850 Madhubani artworks till this day. And it is an art form liked and practiced by everybody. And still in Bihar, all the ladies practice that art and pass on to their daughters. And it's going on. Thank you.